Job safety is no laughing matter. As a professional nail care provider, it's your responsibility to keep yourself safe while on the job. And injuries to the fingers are one of the most common safety concerns for nail care technicians. After all, without healthy hands and fingers, you couldn't very well continue doing what you do. Professional grade plaster tape is a great first line of defense for protecting your fingers on the job. Plaster tape helps to keep your nails and fingers protected while you are using sharp instruments, such as scissors and rhinestone picks. This plaster tape is ideally suited for use in nail care work. It adheres easily to itself without sticking to anything else, and it's also very elastic. Since the tape only sticks to itself, your fingers won't feel sticky or pasty later. Here at Viva La Nails, we carry plaster tape in single rolls of assorted colours. Each stretches out to a total of 10 metres and measures 2.7 centimetres in width. While using plaster tape is only the first step that you should take to ensure your safety on the job, it's no less essential for this fact. No serious nail technician will be caught without it. Some nail technicians don't mind wearing gloves, but as for me, I really much prefer the more comfortable feel of the plaster tape. It keeps my fingers safe, but allows me the freedom of unrestricted movement at the same time. Another great feature of plaster tape is that it can be used in a pinch to absorb excess colour if you happen to take too much polish or nail art paint onto your brush. This can save a lot of time if you don't have any cotton pieces or wipes nearby. It's really amazing to me that many nail art technicians still don't use plaster tape. But once you've discovered what an advantage this product introduces into your work environment, you'll never want to work again without it.